Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna teach you guys how to bring your wig from looking trashy, you know, to slaying, okay? So first you're gonna need some water, some olive oil spray or any kind of oil, a comb, brush, and some scissors, some flexi rods, perm rods, whatever you want to use to curl your hair. So I just have my wig sitting up on my little mannequin. She was voluminous, popping, everything. You know, I might enter a picture in here somewhere, but she was popping. Now she looking kind of crazy, so you know, we gotta do something about that. So I'm gonna just spray her with some water, making sure that my hair is damp, not like dripping wet. I put some oil in the hair, and then you just want to take that comb or your brush and like brush out the tangles as best as you can. As you can see, like, it's very tangled at the ends, so I'm just gonna take those scissors and I'm gonna chop off those extra tangled pieces that I feel like I won't be able to revive. So basically it's like clipping off the dead ends. Now you guys see like how easy it was for me to run my fingers through the hair. It's looking much better. But you know, it could look even better. So we're gonna put in the flexi rods. And I just kind of just wrap it around. It's no special technique or anything. And then I kind of just take my hand and squeeze it shut to kind of like close off the flexi rod. But yeah, so I'm going to do a few more so you guys can see, but I'm going to just speed the video up and I'll be back. Alright, so now that we're finished putting all the flexi rods in, we're at the stove. So basically what you want to do is boil some water, and I am using the Brazilian Creatine Therapy Conditioner by Organic. So I just put some of that in the pot and I'm going to stir it up. I'm going to show you guys. So it should be looking something like that. Now you want to take the hair and you want to dip the hair in the water. You want to make sure it's submerged in the water. You want to get everything soaked. If not, then this process will really not work. But please be careful because the pot is going to be very hot and you want to make sure you don't burn yourself. So I have the towel here which is going to assist me, and I'm just going to take the hair out the pot and place it onto the towel when I'm finished and kind of pat it dry before I begin to touch the parts of the hair that I boiled. At this point, I'm just checking to make sure all the hair is completely wet before I move on to the next process, because like I said before, if it's not, it's not gonna work. So we're just going to pat it dry, and then, you know, we're going to get headed back to my room. And I left my hair to dry overnight on my mannequin, and when I woke up in the morning, I took my holding spray by Aquanet, and I sprayed it on the mannequin. My hair was kind of dry, but it wasn't all the way dry, so we're just going to blow dry it now. I'm going to speed this process up. Tired of all the leeches, leeches. In love with all your peaches. Love me till you need. So once everything is dry, that's pretty much the end of the process. As you guys can see, the transition from the beginning to end, my hair is looking, you know, moisturized, it's curled, okay? I'm ready to go out into the world and slay, okay? Thank you guys so much for watching my video. If you guys have any questions, leave them down in the comments below. See you guys next time.